Hi coaches, it's Alex from Coachbetter. Today I'm going to show you how you can add a new season. We are on a dashboard. On the right hand side, we have the current season. We click on it, click on manage, and now we can add a new season. So there's the button, add a new season. You can put in there the start date, the end date, and save it. Now you can change between these different seasons. So have fun with Coachbetter and wish you good luck in the next season.